Uda, after losing his first five matches, went on to 8-7 and has just been promoted to Komusubi for the first time. This rank is difficult to achieve and puts Uda in the upper echelons of sumo history.